Hello friends, have you ever wondered why green tea is hailed as elixir while black tea denounced as toxin despite being made from the same leaf? Why health conscious people always give a big nod to green tea and a big no to black tea? Hi guys, welcome to our channel. In this video, we will first learn about the difference between black tea and green tea, why green tea is beneficial and 7 evidence-based benefits of green tea. So without any further delay, let's start our video. The key difference between black tea and green tea is the processing of the tea leaves after harvesting. Black tea is oxidized, while green tea is not. Even the difference in color, aroma, and flavor in all teas arise from how teas are processed following harvest. Among green tea, black tea, oolong tea, and pu'er tea, green tea is considered as the best as it is least processed. I hope you have got an answer to why green tea is good for health. Now, let's learn about 7 evidence-based benefits of green tea. Number 1. The key benefit of regularly consuming green tea is that it prevents cell damage and reduces the risk of cancer. Green tea contains a range of healthy compounds. The most important compound that gives green tea its medicinal properties is EGCG. EGCG, also known as epigallocatechin 3 gallate, are antioxidants that help prevent cell damage, reduce the formation of free radicals in the body, and protect cells and molecules from damage. Green tea is also rich in polyphenols that help fight cancer. According to the National Cancer Institute, the polyphenols in tea have been shown to decrease tumor growth in the laboratory and protect against damage caused by ultraviolet UVB radiation. Number 2. Green tea reduces bad cholesterol. A study published by NCBI found that green tea intake lowers fasting serum total cholesterol and LDL cholesterol in adults. Higher levels of LDL cholesterol in the blood lead to heart diseases. So eventually, regular consumption of green tea helps prevent heart diseases. Number 3. Green tea helps a little in weight loss and increased fat burning. According to a study, green tea promotes a small weight loss in overweight and obese adults. It is because green tea boosts metabolism and increases fat oxidation. However, weight loss is non-significant. That's why it is not clinically advised for weight loss. But any help in the fat burning process is always welcomed. Number 4. Another key benefit of regular green tea intake is that it improves the overall functioning of the brain and helps you keep alert. The reason behind this is the key active ingredients of caffeine and L-theanine. Caffeine affects the brain by blocking an inhibitory neurotransmitter called adenosine, which increases the concentration of dopamine, popularly known as hormone of happiness. L-theanine increases the activity of the inhibitory neurotransmitter GABA, which has anti-anxiety effects. Number 5. Green tea helps prevent type 2 diabetes, which has affected more than 34 million Americans. Green tea reduces the blood sugar level and improves insulin sensitivity. According to a study, green tea drinkers had an 18% lower risk of developing diabetes. Number 6. Green tea helps prevent cardiovascular diseases by increasing the antioxidant capacity of the blood and lowering LDL and total cholesterol levels. A 2006 study published in the Journal of the American Medical Association concluded that green tea consumption is associated with reduced mortality due to all causes, including cardiovascular diseases like heart disease and stroke. Number 7. Green tea helps in fighting Alzheimer's disease. According to a study, an active component of green tea, CAGTE, helps in reducing the risk of Alzheimer's disease. Even though more research is needed to confirm this claim, initial studies are very promising. So these are the top 7 evidence-based benefits of green tea. Well, it isn't a bad idea to replace black tea with green tea if it offers so many benefits. I hope you enjoyed watching the video. Please leave your valuable feedback in the comment section. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell. Thank you.